નમસ્કાર, હું આદર્શ છું. વેલકમ ટુ આદર્શ એજ્યુકેશન સોસાયટી.
નાવ ડિયર, કન્ટિન્યુ ઓફ સેકન્ડ ચેપ્ટર સોશિયલ સાયન્સ સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ 9. અવર નેક્સ્ટ ટોપિક ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ વર્લ્ડ વોર. ઇન ધ ફર્સ્ટ વર્લ્ડ વોર 24 નેશન સપોર્ટેડ ધ અલાઇડ નેશન. નાવ ડિયર ચિલ્ડ્રન, વોટ દે હેવ ટુ ગીવન દેટ? દે હેવ ટુ ગીવન દેટ ઇન ધ ફર્સ્ટ વર્લ્ડ વોર 24 નેશન સપોર્ટેડ ધ અલાઇડ નેશન, વાઇલ 4 નેશન સપોર્ટેડ ધ એક્સિસ નેશન. Now, what was the meaning of allied nation? Allied nation, it means Mitra Rashtra. And Axis nation, it means Dhari Rashtra. Initially, Germany made noteworthy victory in the Europe. At that time, what happened that Germany made noteworthy victory in the Europe? It ruined the French army. What happened that it ruined? What was the meaning of ruin? Ruin, it means barbad kar dena. It means Germany ruined the French army. It fought the many submarine war and destroyed the ship of the allied nation. What happened that, dear children? Here, the Germany fought many submarine wars and destroyed the ship of the allied nation. Many soldiers and civilians died because of the tank and the poisonous gases. Now, what happened that due to that kind of the action taken by the Germany, many soldiers as well as the civilians died of the tank as well as from the poisonous gas. In 1970, the Russian revolt started. In 1970, what happened that Russian revolution started. So, Russia withdrew from the war. Because of the Russian revolution in 1970, the Russia withdrew from the First World War. Germany was very strong at that time. At that time, what happened that Germany was very strong. It managed to drown an American steamer. Now, what happened that, dear children? Here, it managed to drown. Drown, what was the meaning of drown? Drown, it means dubkar marna. Drown an American steamer. The name of the American steamer is Lusitania. What was the name of the American steamer? Lusitania. In which 147 American soldier died, sir. And that's why consequently America joined the allied nation. Due to this kind of the movement done by the Germany, that's why America joined the allied nation for the First World War in April 1917. With that, country like Panama, Greece, Cuba, China, same joined the allied nation. Thus, the allied nation become stronger. Due to that, other nation was also joined with the allied nation. And now what happened? That situation was changed. Now allied nation become the stronger. And German army could not withstand the America troops. Now what happened that? Due to that, German army cannot stand with the American troops. Troops, it means soldier, saini. The whole position of the war changed. Now what happened that? After joining the America in the allied nation, the whole position of the war changed. Bulgaria in September 1918, Turkey and Austria in October 1918 joined the allied nation. Now what happened that different nation was joined in the favor of the allied nation? The German leader, the name of the German leader, they have to given that Kaiser. Kaiser abdicated. What was the meaning of abdicate? Tyag dena, chhod dena, to his position and run away. Now what happened that the German leader was run away from their seats and Germany surrendered to the allied nation. And now what happened that Germany surrendered to the allied nation and signed a ceasefire treaty and war came to an end. Now what happened that here, that's why the Germany surrendered to the allied nation and signed a ceasefire. What was the meaning of the ceasefire? Ceasefire is mean Sankharsh Viram. That's why the treaty and the war came to an end. Now they have to given about the effect of the First World War. Now which are the immediate effect of the First World War? First of all, they have to given about the destruction of men and material. Approximately 6.5 crore people took part in the war. Now what happened that, dear children? In the First World War, near about 6.5 crore people took part in the First World War. At least 1 crore died. Out of that, 1 crore people died, 2 crore were injured, and around 70 lakh were rendered. How many? 70 lakh were rendered permanently handicapped. And more number of people died because of the starvation and other form of the killings, epidemics that broke out after the war. This all are the diseases. They have to given that how much destruction of men and material. Already they have to given that near about 6.5 crore people took part, out of 1 crore died, 2 crore were injured, 70 lakh were rendered permanently handicapped, and more number of people are die because of the starvation. It means the people have no food, and other people are to be killing by the different kind of the epidemics broken out. And thus the total war expenses was quite high. Second one, they have to given about the social change. During the war, since the majority of the men of all the nation were on the war front. Now what happened that? Maximum men are participate in this war from the all over the nation. And woman shouldered the responsibility of family and occupation. Now what happened there? Due to the First World War, many people was died, many people was injured, many people was handicapped. That's why now all kind of responsibility was taken by the woman. They stepped out of their home and successfully took over the responsibility in the different professional field. Now woman who come from the outside of the home and take the different kind of the professional responsibility for work, and the self-confidence of their being equivalent to the main enhancer. Now the self-confidence of woman was increasing compared with the men in the every field, and consequently the demand for women to exercise their franchise was raised. And during the war, the production of things of basic necessity had reduced. And what happened that in this war, the whatever the production of the necessity things was also the reduced. So problem like scarcity, unemployment, starvation, strike, lockout, etc. raised its head. Now what happened that due to this war, so many things are to be and so many problems are arise. This all kind of the problems are there. Scarcity is there, unemployment is there, starvation is there, strike, lockout raise its head, and the people are suffered a lot, and children condition was pathetic. And children condition was to be one kind of the pathetic. It means dainiya. It means to help the others. Now third one, they have to given about the Treaty of Versailles. The Treaty of Versailles in the June 1919. At the end of the First World War, the unconditional surrender of the Germany in the front of the Allied nation brought the end of the war. Now what happened that here Germany was doing the surrender to the Allied nation, and here the completion of the First World War in the 1919. And that's why the Treaty of the Versailles was doing. Then the Allied nation undertook the peace process in Paris. Now what happened there? This Allied nation started the peace process. Where they have to started the peace process? They have to started the peace process in the Paris, in which 58 commissions were formed and 145 sessions were organized. In this peace process, 58 commissions and near about 145 sessions were organized. And the agreement made with Germany during the Paris peace process. Now what happened that here, one agreement is doing with the Germany in Paris peace process was made in the Mirror Palace at Versailles. Where this kind of agreement was done? This agreement was done in the Mirror Palace at the Versailles. Thus it came to be known as a Versailles Treaty, and that's why it came also known as a Versailles Treaty. There were four main provisions in the Treaty of the Versailles. Now what happened is in this agreement, how many main four provisions are there in the Treaty of Versailles? First, regional arrangement. First one is, which one? Regional arrangement. Second one, reduction in troops and the disarmament. What was the meaning of reduction in the troops? It means the Germany can decrease their army as well as now they can not produce the more weapons. Third, the arrangement of the distribution of the gain at the end of the war and the war final. Third condition is, it means the Germany pay the fine for the war. And fourth, other provisions are there. It means these four main provisions was prepared in this agreement at the Treaty of the Versailles. The American president, sir. Now what happened that here American president is there? Woodrow Wilson. Who is the American president? Woodrow Wilson. After British Prime Minister Lord George. After British Prime Minister Lord George, French President Clemenceau and the Italian President Orlando play an important role in this treaty. Who play the important role in this treaty? American President is there, British Prime Minister is there, French President and Italian President play the important role in this Versailles Treaty. Germany was found responsible for war. Now what happened there? Here, all nations said that Germany was found as a responsible for this war. A war fine of £6.5 billion was imposed on Germany. How much? Near about £6.5 billion was imposed on the Germany as a war fine. And it had to give away the Ruhr region to the France, and its Rhine River had to be open for the international sea routes. Now what happened that year? It had give the Ruhr region to the France as well as the Rhine River had to open for the international sea route, and the Rhineland region on French border was disallowed from being a fortress as well as this mineral rich region was given away to the France for the 15 years. Now what happened that as per the treaty, whatever the minerals region are there of the Germany, they all mineral regions are given to the France for the 15 years, and most of the German organization were confiscated, and maximum German organization now surrender. Alsace and the Lorraine were to the return to the France, and as per this Treaty of the Versailles, now what happened there? The main region of the France are there with two region. Now Alsace and the Lorraine are given to the France, return to the France, and beside this Germany was to give to France and other allied nation, and other region of Germany was also given to the allied nation as a large quantity of the coal, iron annually as the benefit of the war. Now what happened that whatever they were resources, this all kind of the resources like coal, iron, they have all resources annually quantity they have to given to the allied nations as a fine of the war. Germany was made to sign the terms and the condition on gunpoint and the forcible, because of which there were the bitterness and the desperation among the Germans. Now what happened there? This kind of the Treaty of the Versailles has given the bitterness as well as the desperation among the German people, and that's why consequently the German economy fell miserably. And now what happened that main region of the Germany are taken by the France after they have to given as a fine as an allied nation of the all kind of the natural resources, and that's why German economy fell miserably. Fourth one, long term effects. There was a feeling of revenge in the signing the treaty with the nation that were defeated in the war. What happened that as per the long term effect, now in the German people they have a feeling of the revenge. Revenge it means badla lena. Revenge in the signing in the treaty with the nation that were defeated in the war. That's why peace could not be established with the treaty. Now what happened that here the peace could not be established with the Treaty of the Versailles done in June 1990. And socialist Russia was not given a place in the League of the Nations. And second point is that what socialist Russia, Russia was also not given in the place of the League of the Nations. That's why America did not join the League of the Nations. And that's why here what happened that in the League of Nations, America was also not joined in the League of nation. That's why it can be said that the reason for the Second World War was in the peace process of the First World War itself. And that's why we can say that the whatever the reason of the Second World War was in the peace process of the First World War itself. Thank you for joining us.